and the crutch cracks again. Oh no! To the outside.
And he's going for that ladder.
What a shot. What a shot for the ladder.
Chance of "This is awesome" is ringing out through this audience.
Definitely taking their toll. Well, I don't know if the hit was intensely focused on, but it definitely took a lot of damage. And again, the ladder comes into play. And he was just sent careening into those steel steps. And the implement connects again. There's a seat.
Oh my! A pile driver on the floor.
He's got a ladder back in his hand. Ladder and flesh both appear in worse condition. Was a heavy shot. The tide has turned again. They're gonna fight to the end. That'll leave him off. Not this. He's looking at it again. That's it. He's done. Oh my gosh. Sit right into that steel post. You look at this, can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. But think about what you're doing.
He's out of steps, the steps in the ring.
More damage with the ladder. Changing once again. European uppercut. Devastating. Just devastating impact on the outside. Look at this.
Oh no. Oh, a tombstone pile driver on the floor. Skull crusher.
Rolling out of the ring, then it might be time for him to reassess the situation. Oh, did you hear the impact?
can now construct the diabolical setup with that ladder. This is bad. Big time strength there.
Oh!
He does it again. Not fast enough. Kane has to be shooting through his face. Wow, look at that great flexibility. Watch out here.
Tombstone pile drive. What a match. Yeah.